Seems everyone with a rifle been hunting these of late.